Woman is dead after being hit by a train in Sacramento. Police say that it happened just after 7:30 last night on East Railroad and Napa Avenue. That's near Power Inn Road. She was pronounced dead at the scene. No word yet, though, on why she was on the tracks.